Microsoft Word offers many features that help you present a wide range of different documents, and some can be confusing if you're unfamiliar with them. One of these is the Insert PDF to Word tool, which enables you to insert a PDF file into a Word document in its entirety, or by attaching it as a clickable object. Using the Use Insert Object tool, you can insert your PDF file into a Word document by embedding it as an object. This way, the first page of the PDF appears in the document and becomes part of it once inserted. If you make any changes to the PDF document, they won't reflect on the Word document because the PDF is not connected to the source file anymore. You can reposition, resize, recolor, or attach a border and control text wrapping around the object. Open Word and place the cursor where you want the PDF inserted as an object. Click the Insert tab on the menu bar. In the Text group, click on Object. In the Object dialog box, click the Create from File tab. Click Browse to locate the PDF file you want to insert. Click OK to embed the PDF file into the Word document. You'll see the PDF appear on the selected page. Please note, you cannot embed a password-protected PDF file in Word. If you try, Word will notify you that the file is protected and you have to remove the password before embedding it. You can also insert text from a PDF file to Word. You can import a portion of text from the PDF file using the Insert Object tool and drop it into the Word document. However, this will only insert the text without the original formatting or graphics, so it won't look exactly the same as the original PDF. Open Word and place your cursor where you'd like the text. Click the Insert tab on the menu bar. Under Text group, click the down arrow next to Object. Select Text from File. In the Insert File dialog box, go to the PDF file you want to insert text from and click Insert. Once the PDF is converted to text, it'll appear in your Word document. You can also open your PDF file with Word 2013 or 2016, which converts it to editable text you can then copy and paste into any Word document. The PDF reflow feature in Word 2013 and 16 pulls content from the PDF and flows it into a .docx file, while preserving the layout information as much as possible. For a better conversion though, you can open the PDF in Acrobat and export it to a Word document. These methods are probably the most useful for the majority of users, but if you're looking for even more ways to get a PDF into Word, check out the article linked below. See you next time.